This is a video that shows you how to make this spiral wood flower vase that actually wraps all the way around a vase made from a glass test tube that slips in here. And all you need to make it is a bandsaw and a drill press. Bandsaw to cut it out and drill press to drill the hole. That's it. So this one wraps halfway around, has a half revolution. So we're gonna make one of these, and then with this pattern, and then we'll make another one that wraps all the way around. So this travels all the way around the glass tube. And we're gonna make it using a piece of recycled oak from a table. And this has just enough to where if I cut it in half, we can have one that looks like this and another that wraps all the way around. So the first thing we need to do is cut this thing in half. It's not quite long enough for my patterns because it's just a recycled piece that I'd found. But I need to cut this in half and lose the least amount of wood as possible, so I'm gonna cut that with the bandsaw. Okay, it's now cut in half. Both pieces are the same. So now it's taking the patterns, marking the center lines, and then gluing the patterns onto this side and this side right here. Okay, so all the paper patterns are now attached just to the two sides. Don't need it on the back side. And the center lines of this line up with the center lines that I drew on the wood. So top and bottom. And this is the one that's right there. This is the one that's got a full revolution on it. So the next step is to drill these holes from the top of this. And it's so deep that I'll start it with a Forstner bit on the drill press, and then I'll chase that the rest of the way through with a really long spade bit. Okay, I'm using a 3/4 inch bit, but that bit might change depending on where you find your test tubes. I found mine through Amazon, so this fits perfectly. Okay, so these are the parts straight out of the bandsaw and sanding. I spared you all the tedious filming of just sanding. I'm sure you've seen that before, but I gathered together all the pieces that came off the bandsaw and taped them back together just to kind of show you what's left from the inside. All these pieces are garbage, but that's what's left over from the inside. It's all sanded. Same thing. And this, I didn't use this bit all the way through. I was gonna drill this hole through here all the way down into this, like this original did, but I don't think it really needs it. Still holds the vase. Don't really think it needs it. So there's those. All out of a piece of recycled wood. There's some firewood left. So I'll put some clear coat on it and that's it.